be going. Moo-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah. Bella, Bella the narrator. I forgot to look around. Now Bella's there. Bella the narrator, can you hear me? Yes? Just come here for a second. I need you. Wow, I'm in the real world, how awesome! Get out of my room, Bella. And my mom finds out. I'm bringing friends and without her permission. She's gonna freak. Come on! You have to come with me. I'm not going into Fairy Tale Village. You gotta. Shh. Come on. Ah! Can I tell you now? Go on then. There's just nobody to narrate the story. It doesn't matter, does it? Yes! Come on, we gotta fly over. Over where? To Finland Village. I built my own rocket ship. Well, your ship will burn. I know, right? Come on, it's gonna be fun. I'm a bit afraid of heights. Well, face your fear. Woohoo! We need to step up by my room. My mom's gonna ask me what I want for dinner in about 2 minutes. Alright. She's gonna come in. I gotta turn it over. Why don't. I love you too, Mom. You've been in that room like for nearly 2 hours. Speaking of 2 hours, dinner will be ready in 2 hours, probably, but you can come down whenever you want. Okay. Is that a rocket ship? Oh no, I made it. How's your story getting on? Great. Now, can you go, please? I'm sorry to be rude. Okay. Archers need to time to finish the story. Bye. I could hardly breathe in there. You know there's gonna be a portal left in your room? What? No! Oh yeah, Bella? I forgot to... Bella, where are you? I just ran to the bottom of the stairs. Why did she run past me and I didn't even notice? I might just read her story. Well, if she reads the book, at least one word. There was once a princess called Princess Clarabelle. Mom, what are you doing here? I just read your book. I can feel my mom somewhere around here. She's back over at Fairy Tale Village or whatever you call it. Mom, are you Princess Clarabelle?
Yep.
You're the one that look like a princess. Yeah, I'm disguised as a villain. I think I know half of you. You are Belle, and you're Timothy. You are Lane. You're Mia. You're Clarabelle. You're Belle. Mom, and you're Jules, a crazy mermaid.
Hey, I'm not crazy.
Oops. I'm Tiffany, the mom. And your dad. No! Come on, guys! We all gotta fit in this rocket!